understand we will never have as much power as God has. But isn't it good to be connected with the power source? So that when my power runs out, I can look unto the hills from whence cometh all my help and say, God, I need you. I've been praying and I've been calling it, and I don't see no different. I need you to take over where my strength has left off. After all, it's in him that we live, move, and have our being. It's in him that we are dependent upon the word coming forth. It is in him that we are dependent upon our prayers being answered. It is in him that we are dependent upon being able to speak a word and it come to pass. You need to give God some glory in this place. So his word is infallible. That means it is without error. That means it cannot fail. Jeremiah 15 and 16 says from the Amplified, your words were found, and I ate them. And your words were to me a joy and the rejoicing of my heart. For I am, y'all got to hear this, I am called by your name.
For more information about Yes Lord Ministries, visit www.ylmconnect.org.